I'm Dr. Himani Sharma. I'm obstetrician and gynecologist. I'm a consultant at Cloudnine Vashi. Generally, the earlier the baby is born, the higher the risk of complications. That means, in a layman language, those babies which are born before 32 weeks of pregnancy, they have chances of developing long-term complications more. There can be short-term complications which might be apparent during pregnancy, and they can be handled very well in a tertiary care setup with a proper NICU care. But there are certain long-term complications which are apparent only once the baby is discharged. The most common of one of the problems is cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy actually involves the brain of the baby. When there is a permanent injury to the brain of the baby can manifest with abnormal muscle movements, abnormal postures. Other problem can be with the hearing. It has been seen that hearing loss is very common due to premature delivery because of the improper development of the hearing system of the baby. Some babies can also present with vision problems. This happens because of the retinopathy of the prematurity. Retina is a very important part of the eye of any individual. So because of the prematurity of that retina, sometimes there are chances of premature separation of the retina, which is known as retinal detachment. That causes sudden loss of vision in the babies. Most important thing which parents have to keep track is the impaired learning in these babies and the delayed development of milestones. So this has been commonly seen, and they might require certain amount of care to handle these difficulties. Other problem can be with decreased immunity, because their immune system is not that well developed as of a full-term infant. So definitely chances of getting opportunistic infections like asthma, or because of decreased immunity, more chances of infections are there, feeding problems. Then sudden infant death syndrome has been seen in these babies. So parents have to be counseled regarding the long-term complications in these babies.